Hi guys, welcome to another reaction video of mine. I'm here reacting to My Hero Academia, Season 1, Episode 6, so let's get into it and press play.
Even if I have a lot to learn, I'll focus on what I can do right now!
A throw like that requires a lot of force. Did he focus all that power into one finger?
Mr. Aizawa! You see? I'm still standing!
This kid...
He threw it over 700 meters!
Nice! He's finally showing us his true power!
His finger appears to be broken now. Just like in the exam, this quirk is very odd.
It wasn't a very pretty throw.
What the hell was that? If he had a quirk, he would have gotten it when we were kids. This is impossible. He's up to something. Someone I look up to told me I have what it takes to be a hero. That's why I'm going to UA.
I'm getting to the bottom of this.
Hey!
Such a hater. Good.
What? Why the hell is your damn scarf so strong?
Because it's a capture weapon made out of carbon fiber and a special metal alloy. Stand down. It'd be wise to avoid making me use my quirk so much. It gives me serious dry eye.
Too bad! That power's amazing!
Class 1A's homeroom teacher, Shota Aizawa. He can erase the quirk of anyone he looks at, but the effect ends when he blinks.
You're wasting my time.
Oh my gosh, that'll be hard.
Next can step up.
Yeah, bro, calm down.
Sure. Fine.
Freak.
Until the exam, he was nothing. A little bug I could crush if I wanted to.
Wow, you're so lucky. Your quirk is amazing, Ka-chan. When I get mine, I hope it's just as cool.
Just an annoying bug that I can smash into the ground.
After that, I had to fight through the pain as we finished up the rest of our physical fitness tests.
All right, time to give you your results. I've ranked you all from best to worst. You should probably have a good idea of your standing already. I'll just pull up the whole list. It's not worth going over each individual score.
The person ranked last is gonna be expelled. And the only test I was any good at was the softball throw. Can I squeak by on that score alone? I bombed the rest of the challenges. I'm in last place. I failed.
And I was lying. No one's going home. That was just a rational deception to make sure you gave it your all in the tests.
I love him.
Midoriya, take this and go have the old lady fix you up. Things are gonna be tougher tomorrow when your actual training begins. Make sure you're prepared.
Aizawa, that was a rotten move.
All Might. So you were watching.
A rational deception. That's cute, but you're not exactly known for being lighthearted. I read your file. Last year, you expelled an entire class of freshman students. You have no problem kicking students out. Anyone you deem unworthy. You were planning to send last place home. So that can only mean you see the same kind of potential in young Midoriya that I do.
He doesn't have zero potential, I admit. If that were the case, I would have sent him straight home after class without hesitation. It's cruel to let a kid keep dreaming of something that will never come true.
Wonder if he's the same voice actor that voices my baby, Kakashi Hatake?
Hey there, Ida!
How's the broken finger doing?
Oh, it's doing fine thanks to recovery, girl. Oh, thanks! That feels so much better! But, I suddenly feel really tired. I need a nap. I can't keep relying on
I would like her freaking power.
Control my power.
I was a bit concerned by Mr. Aizawa's approach to class, but I trust the school's judgment. UA is the top program.
Hey! Wait up, you two! Are you going to the station? I'll join you guys!
It's her again!
I'm Otaku Uraraka. Let's see, you are Tenya Ida, and your name is Deku, right? Midoriya?
Deku!
Yeah, isn't that what Bakugo called you? During the fitness test, he said...
Deku, you bastard!
Please, Zuko. Deku's what Kachan calls me to make fun of me.
You know what? I like Deku. It could make a great hero name. Plus, I think it sounds kind of cute.
Deku it is!
Just like that? Weren't you saying that it was an insult?
Because he has a crush on her.
I survived my first day at UA, even if I kind of failed. But you know what, All Might? At least I'm making some new friends. That's gotta be a good thing, right?
You don't have time to relax, Midoriya. Not yet. The real test begins tomorrow.
Now, which of these four sentences contains a mistake?
New world?
So boring.
This really sucks.
We eat lunch in the main cafeteria, where we can buy pretty tasty stuff on the cheap.
White rice is the perfect comfort food, isn't it?
And then, in the afternoon, it's finally time. Hero basic training.
I am here! Most important class at UA High. Think of it as Heroing 101. Here you will learn the basics of being a pro. Today's lesson, no pull, no punches.
Fight training. Real combat?
But one of the keys of being a hero is looking good. These were designed for you based on your quirk registration forms and the request you sent in before school started. Yourself suited up and then meet me at training ground beta.
Yes, sir.
See how they look.
They say that clothes make the pros, young ladies and gentlemen, and behold, you are the proof. Take this to heart. From now on, you are all heroes in training.
Let me see this guy. Where is he? I didn't see him.
The clothing allowance. Before we enrolled at UA High, we submitted our quirk registration forms, which included physical measurements and any desired costume designs, to an exclusive clothing company designated by the school. With all that info, they created state-of-the-art costumes for us.
Oh, brother. Let me see his costume.
I need to go to City Hall today and get my registration form.
Did I miss it or what? I got to see his costume.
No quirk.
Quirk registration? Yeah, you can update that, not a problem.
Is that easy?
Well, there are plenty of cases where people discover that their quirks aren't exactly what they thought they were at first. You're allowed to revise your forms once or twice when you understand your powers better. Look, just mark in there and tell you want to...
That's a Squid Game costume. He's gonna look like Squid Game.
To be honest with you, I've been feeling really terrible lately about something I said to you. I think you might have felt that I gave up on you a while back.
Aww.
Look at you.
It's a gift from my mom. So of course it's what I'm gonna wear. It's not state of the art or flashy, but it means something to me.
Let me see.
This is it. My hero costume.
Love your costume. I should have been more specific about what I wanted. This bodysuit is skin tight. Not really my style.
I love this school.
Now that you're ready, it's time for combat training,
sir.
Oh, so that's Ida under there. He looks so cool.
This is the fake city from our entrance exam. Does that mean that we'll be conducting urban battles again?
Not quite. I'm going to move you two steps ahead. Most of the villain fights you see on the news take place outside. However, statistically speaking, run-ins with the most dastardly evildoers take place indoors. For this training exercise, you'll be split into teams of good guys and bad guys and fight two-on-two indoor battles.
Sir, will you be the one deciding who wins?
How much can we hurt the other?
She's fighting with her chesticles all out. How can you fight with all your chest out? She's just gonna freaking fly out.
Up with heroes from other agencies on the spot.
Excuse my rudeness.
No sweat. Let's draw.
You saw that little
good impression on her.
I declare that the first teams to fight will be... these guys! Team A will be the heroes. Team D will be the villains. Everyone else can head to the monitoring room.
Oh, boy.
Yes, sir.
Young Ida, young Bakugo, the key to being successful in this challenge is to embody villainy. Think from the perspective of an evildoer.
Got it.
If things go too far, I'll step in.
Understood.
He just sweats him, though. Fucking always sweating on him, like.
Hey. Do you really think Deku has a quirk?
You saw how he threw that ball. Though I think his power hurts his body. Why is it that you seem to be especially angry when it comes to Midoriya?
Yeah, step off him.
Is he seriously just tricking me all these years? I'm gonna roast that damn nerd today.
Oh, brother.
You think they expect us to memorize this building's floor plan? It's so big. You know, All Might's just as cool in person as he is on television. Ah, you're sweating through your costume!
Well, it's just because we're up against Kachan. He can be a real pain, sure. But his strength, and confidence, and his ambition, not to mention his quirk. But that just means I have to do better. I refuse to lose today.
So it's a fated battle between rivals.
Oh, not that I'm trying to get you wrapped up in my fight or anything.
Are you kidding? We're a team, right? Let's win this!
All right! Let's begin the indoor combat training! Team A and Team D, your time starts now!
Young Midoriya. In this class, you're just another student. I'll grade you as I would anyone else, without playing favorites.
And just like that, we're in.
Careful. There are a lot of blind spots. I still have basically no control over One For All. I can't risk using it. If I did, I'd probably end up killing someone.
Yeah.
I've gotta use my head.
Careful.
I took a lot of notes on indoor battles and fighting in tight spaces. Mask.
What's the matter, Deku? Afraid to stand up and fight me?
I knew you'd come at me first, and figured you'd try to catch me by surprise.
It's a viable strategy. He's playing the part, acting like a...
I want to see her freaking ability, because she's like this. The freak. What is her ability? Smacking? Get him. Get him. Get him! Flip his ass. Good. Good. Shows you. He saved you. The freaking nerves on this freaking guy. Well, on to the next.